The Vaishnav River is a major tributary to the River Jhelum, located in the Kulgam district in Kashmir Valley in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, India. It originates in the Pir Panjal Range and forms a waterfall at Ahrawal, Kulgam. Further, the river originates from a oligotrophic lake, Kausanag, located at elevation of 3,962.4 meters above sea level in district Kulgam. The river forms a waterfall, as earlier said, at Ahrawal, and passes through Kulgam, Brazdu, Ashmuji, Kela, Napura, Koimu, and joins the River Jhelum at Sangam. This is the main tributary of River Jhelum.
This is the river Vaishnav, and it has a beautiful look. It rejuvenates and elixir over both body and mind, body, soul and mind, and it also gives the peace and serenity to one mind and everybody's mind. But due to the intervention of the man and greediness of the man, and it has been shrinked to the few miles, and the habitation of the fishes has been changed by the greediness of the man. And you see how many bulldozers is extracting the boulders which destroy the habitation of the fishes. And I request to the concerned government, concerned stakeholders, to take the action against it and take the stern action against the violators. And this is a beautiful look of this river Vaishnav, and as a student of the environmental science, I have jotted down the poem on the nature which and the view which I perceived over here. Recollects me the poem which I has written during my school days. The nature which flows as: nature is mine, nature is yours, sanation of divine solace, it is lovers, force of my line, source of our lives, still we fade, it shines. This is the poem which talks about the beauty of the nature, because it is due to the nature we are living, and it's also the implicit part of the Article 21st first of the Indian Constitution. Means that right to life does not only mean to right to live, but it means a right to live with a fresh atmosphere. It has been also held in the canon of the judgments by this our own apex.